everyone, welcome back to Okopawa. I'm Ogo, and this is another episode of Elden Ring. And we are on the roofs of the academy. Waiting here. I'm still not at the point where I can't return, so I will still follow. Okay, now. If I go down here, then meteor bolts. Okay, I think I will go back now. Just hope that I don't have to do this again. I really thought I was dead there. Marinette soldier helm. Well, I guess there are some Bloodborne players who will really enjoy that. Someone's crown? I mean, I guess it's something for magic users, so nope. Aristocratic boots, how many? Oh, only three, that's not very much. That's not very much. Oh god. One of those again. Great. Seat. Okay. Not here, but like to the left of this here. Yeah. I hear you. Okay, I will try to be fast. Yeah, yeah, I know, you're big and scary and are you coming? Big, scary and stuff. Yeah, 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 I know. So, have fun. The two of you, have fun. Someone will die. Yeah. jumping down there was more like a way to go back. Which, okay, now I know. Gotcha. Okay. Now I have to pull the birds again. Done. And dead. Okay. So, if I remember correctly, there was nothing around here. Also not to jump down, but I will double check to... Okay, no, I don't think I can survive this. Yeah. Okay. Let's try down. Still no grace, yep. Making the same. Why not there? Okay, I will try it, but I don't think it will work. It worked? Okay. Okay, but where to now? I could go... Force me to go over here, okay? On the other hand, I don't know where this leads me to. Ooh, that was bad of me. Okay. Let's try that again. Ooh, right, I should be over here. So whatever. Nice. Down there. So done. Okay. Boost through this. I don't know what that was. I really don't. Is there maybe an... If I could get up here, I might be able to jump over there. Maybe I have to do that from the inside? First, you. Yes. Read. Yes. Read. Raise. Yes. So, I really didn't think that that would work. This comes fast enough. Just because I can. Bye. Bye. Okay, nothing else around here. Ambush ahead. Thanks. Area of stealth. Can't see anything or anyone around me. Wait, is this... You know how I just said, maybe I can. Snake. Snake. Oh, wait, what? Full moon crossbow? I need more intelligence? But it does... It does a lot more magic damage. What's my it's 7. Oh, that, yeah, no, I don't think so. That's just a lot of points I would have to do something I'm not really using. Okay, I can jump down here. Yes, this should be just, yeah, where I killed that. Still, I'm grateful to have found it. I mean, what intelligence is just a bit high. For my taste. Pop. Good. Smithing stone. Great. Nope. Yeah, you know what? I will still try to find out what happens if you jump over there. Yep. So. Yep. Okay, so I can now jump over here, which wouldn't be a problem down there neither. So, don't have to test. Have to test that. Because I can always just jump there if I want to. Where if behind. I think I hear it. I could technically jump over there and I could jump down too. Jump down over there. Well, since this is the only way I cannot go otherwise, I will just check here for now. Okay. Lazuli Glintstone Crown. Okay. I should like it. Okay. Some more smithing stone. Stuff. Message? Dog. Crab? Didn't expect crab. Okay, there's a special crab over there I just saw. Ranged battle required ahead. I don't know what you mean. But I do think that maybe getting something in regards to a new grace location would be quite nice by now. Like an hour ago. Okay, I'm here now. But wait, looked like there was a ladder for a sec. Okay. Another imbued sword key. Okay. Okay, there's that. Smithing thingy is always nice to find. Always getting a little heart attack there. Okay, I don't want to jump over there yet. Except for if I have to, and. Another ring ahead. Yeah, so there is some part where I wasn't able to. Damn it. Look it up there. Okay, I can jump down there, but I don't want at the moment at least. There is something over there, although I don't want to jump there right now. Area of up, I see. Oh, well, here. I could get down there. it should be fine, but I'm not yet convinced that that's the best course of action. I hear it. And I did hear some. Okay, no, that's too high up. Academy Glintstone Key. I have no clue. Damn it. A ladder, but not now. Nice. So this is where I would fall down if I had jumped down. So there's also you again. Hey there, crap. Oh, the Twin Sage Crown. Is this like, yeah, down here is the starting point, more or less, if I see that correctly. Oh no, that's something different. Right, it should be over there. This is something new entirely. Oh crap. Okay, Shattering Crystal Spell. Okay. Okay, yeah, that was a surprise. So, get you out of the way. Don't lose this other level up. Well, runes were like so many that I can get another level up. Well, nothing. Okay. So, maybe I should just, nah, it works, so let's do it like this. Where is the last one? So, now, this time I can just jump down there, then jump down here. Yeah. Strong forehead. Oh, to my right. So, thank you. Getting here. I guess I saw this thing here. Ah, golden room, level 4. That's, I think, 4,000. Oh, wait, that's interesting. More Elden Ring. Ah, here I am. Okay. Little warrior. And the warrior is dead. Now for the big wheel. Thank God. Azure's Glintstone style. Oh God, this creeps me out. I mean, look at all of this. This is... Oh, head, yeah. Because that's also a way to interpret the words giving head. Sorry, that was a very bad one, I know. How can I get down there except for jumping? Wait, is this... But... Okay. I have no clue what happened here. I don't know why I'm here. I only know that I shouldn't be here exactly, but where is it? Classroom, parlor, the academy, that's the main gate, this is the church, the schoolhouse, yeah, back to the schoolhouse, I guess. No, please, tell me I can. Oh, thank God, yeah, I can.
Okay.
I don't know where to go. Wait. No, this is not... Is it the debate parlor? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Anyway, yeah, I guess I will try to go another way, but that will be one for the next one. So I want to thank you guys very much for watching, and hope to see you again in the next episode of Ogopa. Bye bye.